Spain's former king, Juan Carlos, will return home today after nearly 2 years in exile in the United Arab Emirates. The 84-year-old, who abdicated against the backdrop of scandals over his finances and love life, is making a brief visit to see family members. It follows the shelving of court cases against him in Spain and Switzerland in March, paving the way for his eventual return.